guys Tom, Off-Leash Canine Training, California. We have a Bernese Mountain Dog here. His name's Doug. He's 3 years old. They call him the happiest dog in Carlsbad. That's what their owner's nickname. He's so happy all the time. Super sweet dog. Cannot get him to stay still. It was a pain just putting the leash on him. So he just moves around all the time, can't control himself. Has no structure, no obedience training under his belt yet. So we're going to make him awesome in 2 weeks. I'm going to give you a quick demo of what Doug can't or cannot do right now on day one of training. Doug, come here, buddy. Doug, come. Sit. Good. Good. Nope, sit. Doug, sit. So he knows what sit means. He won't hold it though. Doug, sit. 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 Down. Doug, down. 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 Doug, down. Nope, sit. Down. Alright, so there you go, there's the extent of his obedience. Look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
Good boy. Good boy.
Down. Good boy, buddy. Doug, break.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Thank you. Doug. Break. Good boy. Good boy.
Hey guys, I hope you liked that before and after video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And
don't forget to subscribe on our channel.